Yeah, that's true. There's still her. One day.
One day.
So, yeah. One day. To pander to our audience, we are dedicating another episode to the
episode, hopefully.
Wait, what?
I said a final episode, hopefully, to...
Hopefully. A final episode dedicated to the guy. Hopefully. We're not stopping our shenanigans against the guy. But hopefully this will be the last one we have to do about him.
Mm-hmm.
So, I told you that... Okay, I suppose he told me to call him Tythe. So, his name is Tythe, okay?
Right.
Okay, so I have a fellow friend named Tythe, who I'm giving a shout out, who pointed some things out to me, sir.
Yeah.
Now, I'd like you to... Well, you don't have to actually go, but... I should probably send you that.
Mm-hmm.
Because there's some interesting things to note. Okay, so have you heard of a guy named Toothless?
I have not.
Okay, he was the guy who beat Isaiah with a Bidoof.
Okay.
Now,
I thought it was
do you remember? Whatever! And it's Rattata.
Rattata.
No, it's Rattata. Okay.
Rattata.
Okay, whatever. Okay, so we'll send you the clip. Okay, so Isaiah apparently, quote-unquote, beat the guy, but afterwards.
Right.
Here, I'll send you the clip.
Mm-hmm.
So this is one of four. Oh, no. It wasn't even Isaiah. You remember? Oh, wait. Dang, this is weird.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you remember Jansen or Jason or something?
Yes.
You remember in the very first episode, we saw after the clip of him pretending to have, like, an accent or something?
Right.
I showed you a video. You remember this video, right?
Don't.
Kind of.
This is Jason, one of the 5 minute ruts.
Are you seeing the video?
Yeah, I'm looking at it. I see a bunch of... Is it Arceus, Arceus, or Arceus?
I call him Arceus, but...
I see... I'm not sure what it is, and two Dark Cries. It looks
two
like
Whimsicott, two Dark Cries, a Bidoof, and the trash can.
And...
Yeah, well, okay, you see that?
Yes.
Okay, I think in the first episode, we saw part four of this, of the Jason Jansen guy
right.
beating this guy named Tooth.
Right.
Now, I want you to look, huh?
I said right.
Right, okay. Now, I want you to look, okay, are you watching the clip or did you just pause it?
I am watching the clip. I already thought we went over that. Go on.
Go back to 15 seconds and then pause it, because already you can see something wrong with it. Other than the Pokemon, I mean. Okay, did you pause it?
Yes.
Why is it Isaiah's video?
Huh. That is a good question.
If it's Yeah, if it's supposed to be his grunts.
Oh. That's awkward.
Yeah. Okay, let's continue on this journey. I'm going to press play, because okay. Then I have to point something out to you.
Okay.
Okay, start from 1:03.
A minute?
Just let me know. 3 seconds, yeah. Or a minute if you can. And then let me know when you press play.
And press play.
Okay. The Dark Void, right? You seen that?
Yes. Did that Arceus just fart?
Okay, did you see that?
No.
1:18 in.
Wait, yes.
Okay, he used Dark Void, right?
Right.
Do you know what Dark Void does?
I do not.
It puts Pokemon to sleep.
Right, okay.
And then, if you see it, Arceus activated his Chestoberry.
Correct.
Which is specifically for sleep.
Okay.
So how would Isaiah know that he was going to do that?
How would Isaiah know who's going to do what?
Okay, maybe Jansen slash Isaiah knew that he was going to put his Pokemon to sleep. It's not any status ailment, to be specific. It's just sleep. That's what the berry does. It wakes you up.
Oh, I thought you meant something else, but you're asking in regards to this tooth character, I'm assuming.
Yeah, tooth character.
Okay, go on.
Isaiah had a berry specifically for sleeping. Do you know what a lumberry is?
Yes.
It's for all the status ailment, right?
Right.
If you can hack any berry, and you can have lumberries, why would you choose Chestoberry?
Unless
you knew that he was going to use it. Yeah.
Either this battle is staged, or this battle is staged.
Yeah, this battle stage. I want you to look at the Whimsicott's. Look at their levels.
Yeah, so also...
Yeah. They're level 1. This is a fake battle. Your thoughts, sir?
My thoughts indeed.
I don't know how to feel about this.
Personally, I feel dirty.
I really do.
I mean, think about it. Our best video, or our most popular, is the one about this guy specifically, correct?
Yes. Like you said? Yes.
If this guy feels so, what's a good word? Entitled, I guess?
Mm-hmm.
In order to justify his, we'll call rants, or tirades, maybe?
Yeah.
That he has to actively go out and create little dummy accounts in order to make himself look better. What does that say about us who, you know, made these videos about him?
Yeah. I feel weird. See, we're just screwing around and trying to get viewers out of this guy, but you couldn't even, and I know he doesn't like to admit that he loses. He never does.
Right.
But this is going a little too far.
It is.
Like, you actually purposely had to, your worst enemy, by the way, Tooth. Well, I would like to think of us as his worst enemy, but back then,
the Batman to his Joker?
Yes.
Although, no, he wouldn't be a future Batman.
Joker. Don't give him the title. Joker. Give him something else.
He is going to be the Rat Catcher.
Yes, there we go, the Rat Catcher. I was going to go with Calendar Man, but okay.
No, I like the Calendar Man.
Duh. What else is there? What else is full of fail?
Kite Man.
No, that. Yes, tight man.
No, kite.
Tight?
Kite.
Oh god, kite man!
Oh no, crazy quilt. Crazy quilt.
Crazy quilt! We could go so far as, well, no, I actually like that guy. Dang it, I forgot his name. Quiz, was it Quizmaster?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know, but I remember specifically from the Batman, like, he was,
It was Clue Master, I think.
It was Clue Master, yeah, him. I was gonna say him, but I was like, no, I like that guy.
Yeah, he was, you know, a Riddler knockoff, but still.
Yeah, he did his own little thing, so. Yeah, so there really isn't any point in watching the rest of this video. It's staged.
Oh, well. Okay.
You did?
Yeah.
Did you learn anything?
We gotta get a better hobby.
We need to get better viewers.
No, there's nothing wrong with our viewers, I guess.
There's not. Just
they deserve a better class of king. And we're gonna
do, not one that has to.
Oh, I see my quote was completely lost on you. Thanks for that.
Oh. No, just wait, repeat it again?
I said these people deserve a better class of kings.
Oh yeah, I see what you did there. Well, the Skype kind of tore that away. All I heard is better class of king. I'm like, well, yeah.
Even with that much, you should have told.
I'm sorry. It's been a while since I've seen The Dark Knight, though. Oh, I ruined it now.
I'm really iffy about the upcoming movie from what I've seen.
We really should record a... We should record a rant on that.
Yeah. Why can't Bane be...
Do you want to... No, save that. I think we'll record this after this, then.
Okay, cool. As a separate video.
Because that'll be the second Gotham City critics thing we're actually going to do.
Yeah, as, you know, actual Gotham City critics.
Yeah, as the actual Gotham City critics. Let's finish this off. There's not that much left.
Okay.
So, yeah, this was a staged...
fight?
Lost. Yeah, this was a staged fight. Do you remember me telling you... I think I remember you telling you about PokéGen, or, like, a program that lets you, you know, edit stuff, like a save file.
Right. Yeah.
I think this is it. Either that, or his friend, or he might have had a friend who restarted his game, and just called himself Tooth and gave him those Pokemon.
Probably.
Yeah. Okay. That's enough of this video. Actually, I think. Good. Oh. Can you still not see it?
Not yet.
But it is loading, right?
Okay, there it goes.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Do you see this? It's gone?
No, I'm kidding. It's still there.
Okay. You ass.
Oh, wait.
Okay.
It's gone. Oh, no, wait.
Do you see it?
No, I'm on my Facebook. Okay, go ahead.
Do you see it?
Uh-huh.
You see my Facebook?
Yes.
Okay, there's a conversation. Let me know when you need me to scroll down. So do you think I should read this out loud?
Yes.
Oh, we should each assign... Oh, that's going to be fun! We should each assign ourselves a role.
Okay.
Did you want to be Typh or do you want to be Isaiah?
That's a good question. Who do you think you'd be better as?
Who do you think I'd be better as?
Yeah.
I don't know. Because probably if I get Typh, I'd probably just say it in my regular voice.
Okay.
Typh's a...
I guess...
Yeah, Typh's a cool...
Okay, I guess I'll try Isaiah.
Oh, this is going to be fun. Please do try Isaiah.
Oh, okay. So am I supposed to try and do an impression of him?
Yes. It'll be hilarious.
I'm not sure I have that octave.
Do you want me? Would you prefer I be Isaiah and you be Tithe?
Well, here. How about you? You try being Isaiah, you know, for a second, and see how yours is, and I'll try what I was thinking about doing, and we'll see how that goes.
Okay, let me go to his actual page, though. I don't want to ruin anything, so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to ruin anything we have to say. I'm just going to go to his page and then figure something. Just read one of the things he said, so.
Right.
And then you can read something. Yeah, one of the things he said. Though, okay, so actually, while we're waiting for this thing to load, I would like to tell our audience who might or might not be watching this because I kind of spammed his page or something, or for the few that actually come to see us, which we love you all, please stick with us.
Like
please.
You.
We love you.
We love you so much.
We're here for you.
We care about you.
Yes, we do. We're like the best friend that you love, but you don't want to date with them.
No, we...
We have that kind of...
We are so far beyond the friend zone. We are that guy that the girl wishes their sister would date and marry so that they could be a part of the family.
Those exist?
We have been family zoned.
No! Yes, treat us like our family. We are a family audience. Okay, so, let's see.
Miga, who curses like a sailor.
I curse like a sailor, sir. Because I can.
I, on the other hand, am much more wholesome and kind-hearted.
You have values, sir.
I have valor, honor, family, tradition, and donuts.
Oh, man, I'm hoping we become so famous that we get a TV Tropes page.
Oh, I would love that so much.
I would love that. Just to see us, it's like, well, Miga is the red Oni, and Bane is the blue Oni.
Really?
Well, isn't that usually very loud?
Well, here, let me just pull it up and we'll see which one of us is more like which part.
Okay, see, I can't wait. This is why we're doing this.
We just want this.
We just want a little popularity. We just want to be in a TV Tropes page. We're not asking for a Wikipedia page.
Who needs that?
We don't need that. Just a TV Tropes page. Just a little TV Tropes page. This is why we're doing this. So.
Yes.
I
would be the blue Oni.
And I would be the red Oni, which I just realized now, I just called myself an idiot.
But hey, you're the hero.
I guess. Just a little, you know, just remember us here at the Gotham City Critics. Just give us a little.
Love. Throw us a bone.
Please throw us a bone. We are continuously doing Isaiah videos, but just watch our other stuff.
I promise I will make Miga release only shortened videos instead of editing out the parts that we actually needed and then leaving everything else that I had wanted taken out. I promise.
I hope you're talking about our other videos instead of our Isaiah videos.
Yes, the first ones.
Well, you heard it. Benny promises. I won't promise a damn thing. I just cursed again. Just throw us a bone. Give us a TV Tropes page.
anything at all. I don't care.
Not now, maybe later. We will still be here way after I say is done with. Oh, and we do have plans for that, which we will not reveal. Because believe it or not, this will end, and it will be end by our hands.
Or my hands and probably his feet.
His feet. Okay, so back on topic.
Are we ever on topic?
Yeah, no, we never keep to one topic. We were about to go on a Batman tangent, right?
Indeed we were.
I had to stop us there for a minute. We'll do that soon, or
yes,
right after this.
You know we have to.
Yes, plus, we have to do that. Okay, so it didn't work. Us reading the lines didn't work out, and Skype kind of screwed us over, and that's probably because I was sharing my screen, but... I'm just gonna.
Unseen cannot be unseen. My eyes.
Yes.
But anyway.
We got really frustrated.
Oh, yes.
I made a video because we haven't made a video in like a week. And it was a rushed video and it got a lukewarm
review.
Yeah.
Which is our job.
Which is our job. Quit reviewing us. But. We're going to try to do this again. Huh?
Nothing. I was just making a stupid joke. Go on.
But we're going to do this right. We're going to give this video its proper due.
Yes.
And if you see the video right now, if you're seeing, like... Are you on that video right now?
I am not.
Dang it. Okay, go to YouTube and search King Isaiah. Unhinged. And that's... It actually sounds pretty appropriate, though. That title is pretty appropriate.
The only way it would really be appropriate is if he had ever been hinged in the first place.
True.
Okay, I am looking at it, I think. Uploaded mm-hmm. years ago. I will defeat mm-hmm. all worms who challenge me. I am clicking
yes.
on it.
Okay. Now,
4 likes, 15 dislikes. 200
yes.
views.
This is your Pokemon network. Unhinged.
Are you playing it now?
Yes.
Yeah, he's wearing a very silly hat.
My sister has a manlier hat than that.
Oh. Wait, pause in 21 seconds.
Why?
Did you stop?
Yes.
Wasn't that the most half-hearted impression of Isaiah ever?
That was.
It was like, you pathetic worms.
Okay, either our videos are doing more damage than we thought, or we just happened to pick a fight with him when he was pretty much out of steam.
Oh, I hope he goes crazy more.
Yeah.
We're going to be out of job on YouTube.
Okay, since Miga is not here with me right now, I will talk into the camera alone. Just like King... quote unquote, Isaiah does. Alone in his room. Alone. We have never battled in any way, shape, or form, except on Facebook, where I trounced you in both literary and grammar and jokes. But as for a Pokemon battle, no such luck. If Miga were here, I'm sure he would have realized this folly on the part of the so-called Emperor, and would agree with me in saying that only one of two things is possible. Either Isaiah falsely claims victory where none took place, or he must admit that I have defeated him in a Pokemon battle. So, he has backed himself literally into a corner all on his own. I did not mean for this to happen. It did, just because he did it. So, this is our final offering to Isaiah. Come on our show. Defend your hubris. Defend your dignity and honor. Save what little face you have left. And perhaps we can reach an agreement that is mutually beneficial to all. If there are any others out there that have suffered the indignity of being called a worm in a battle that never took place, please let us know. Join us in our crusade to stop this madman, or this mad child, so that Pokemon may be that much safer to play. Good night and good morrow. Peace be with you all.